tracks. The new tracks are finishing today. We've had quite a few mixes of Time for Walking and Back and Beyond, and we're in the studio today here in Woodlands Road, and we finished mixing one. Time for Walking is all done, it sounds amazing, great vocal on it, and definitely the best thing we've recorded to date. It's more like the live sound of the band. I suppose it's taking a bit of time because we just want to get this right. This is a very important time for us. The mix is right, songs have to be chosen right, and it sounds brilliant. So really looking forward to you all hearing it. The question is, will there be a recording of the Hogmanay concert in Inverness? Yes, there was cameras there, and yes, we got it recorded. So that is getting edited at the moment, and we'll have a few tracks, I think, available soon. So I'm delighted with it. It was great to do the gig on home soil. A lot of people there, and we had great gear, and I think it showed off the band to its best potential at the moment. We've had a great year, some great gigs, and to finish off in Inverness was just fantastic. So I'm looking forward to hearing it and seeing it all myself in finished form. It'll be really good. The question is, how can I get you to play in Australia? And we've never been there. I'd love to get there. We've always talked about trying to get across to Australia. There's a few bands in Scotland that do make the trip every year, and for somebody that I think just, you know, so busy either in America or Europe that we've never managed to get across, but it's definitely on our radar, and hear so many great things about Australia from our pals, our musician pals that go there. So soon, I hope. Just need to find an agent across the road to take us across, and yeah, I'd love to go there. Anytime, December, January, February time would be fantastic experience in Australian summer. The question is, where do I get my fiddles? And my fiddles are made by Starfish Designs in Ballyhoolish in the West Highlands, and they make a variety of instruments, like basses and cellos, and predominantly harps, and they're all beautiful instruments, and I couldn't play a whole song without that Starfish fiddle. It's a fantastic instrument, and perfect for the band. The question is, will you do more gigs in Germany? And my answer is, for sure. We can't wait to get back to Germany. It's a place that we've always had great fun in, and a great country. And for whatever reason, there seems to be a big connection between Scotland and Germany. We love going there. German people love coming to Scotland. And we can't wait to get back. We had a fantastic time over there during the summer. In, can't remember where. It was in Völkenschlosser. It's almost like sweet. Völkenschlosser. Wait a minute. What a fantastic time. Bonfield. Oh, we had a lovely time in Germany. Listen to what's happening in there. Do you want to follow me?